Well, I just won while doing the challenge, and I wasn't recording. My heart is kind of broken right now. Because I was planning on at least trying to do this a few times, and if I won, like, right off the bat, which it was my first attempt, I was gonna try again. And it was quite a good win. I found a BCG, which was the first, like, goal gun. And then I found a drum gun, thank God. And then I found an M16 right at the end. Like, all these guns were at, like, a top four. And I killed, like, the last three people in one. And I wasn't recording. Okay, so I said this in the last one, but obviously if I wasn't recording, you wouldn't know. I have to land at one of these two places, but because it's gold guns only, I mean, I can't really loot because I don't even... I'm pretty sure gold guns only come from the mole crate, which I might as well just land here because it's closer, but... Like, I can open this, but there's gonna be nothing I can use. Like, I wouldn't use that even if I could. But I will catch up with you guys once I have found a gold weapon. Well, I said legendary weapons. No one said anything but a hamster ball. Sorry, Susan. Oh, come on. Where's the mole crate? I gotta get something. I can't exactly go running around smashing people with a ball now. But maybe I could. Imagine I won just with a baller. That would be crazy. All right, mole crate. Time to go acquire the goods. Okay, well, it's not the greatest gold weapon in the whole entire world, but it is still much better than the BCG. Like, that thing is just, it's horrible, man. I don't understand how anyone can use that, but we're gonna try to get some kills with this is what we're gonna do. Oh, gotcha. That's actually a pretty good shot, not gonna lie. Okay, so I don't want to be too aggressive because then I know I'm gonna get carried away and then I'm gonna get killed. Especially when you've got a pistol. But it seems to be doing me bits right now. 14 people left. Dang, none of these guys had a gold gun. Die. Okay, so this is trippy because there's a bot and then there's a real player. Wow. Okay. No, none of these guys had gold. Oh, there's more people? How am I being targeted? Dead. Dang, I tried. No! I gave it my best, man. Dang, I still can't believe that I lost that. Only one gold gun. No one else had a gold gun that whole time, dude. Dude, that is crazy luck how I am literally right by the mole crate. Alright, dude, you can, like, start burrowing. I don't want to have an appointment with death. You know there's gonna be a lot of people around here. Yep. Keep going. Well, I got something. Not the greatest things in the world, but it could have been worse. Well, I didn't say the grenades weren't allowed. He just happened to walk straight into it. Oh no, sniper. Oh wait, I want to get you. Oh, you're dead. Oh, and free T3. The beauty of this weapon is the silent but deadly, and also the fact that you can just hit people and you get their armor. Oh, he's dead. All right. Just for the culture. Why are you coming after me? You're dead. Why would you do that? Well, I don't know how it takes or how long it takes for the mole crate to show up, but dude, it is easily one of the hardest slash scariest challenges ever because you don't have a gun and then you gotta pray that no one shows up and it feels like the mole takes forever to dig. So like I'm riding around and if anybody who is like seriously thirsty for kills saw me, they would just chase me down forever. How the heck do I keep nailing the spots that this guy lands at? Or digs at, wherever, whatever you want to call it. Dude, I wasn't... People are going to think I've got hacks. Alright, come on, dig, dude. You really want to give a jag to me? I appreciate it. Come on. Okay, that works. Rearrange that. Alright, now we're good. Whoa. I'm like, what? Alright. One guy down. Banana Nana Nana is gone. Oh, another guy. Did I hit my bird by accident? Oh, shoot. Oh, that hit him. Keep walking. All right. Oh, there was a T2 down there. Gotta remember that. All right, if I can grab this grenade, I'm all healed. Everything's reloaded. I've got me some grenades, which is always nice. And I could just... Wow. That was kind of clean, not gonna lie. Oh, hell no, I ain't playing that game. I know your game. I know the way of the dart gun. Frick dog. Hate that weapon. I love it, but it's so powerful. You hit one hit. It's a two hit from the golden and the purple, I think. Alright, let's just, it's time to hide now. We're in the hiding point of the game.
We're in the end game now.
Find somewhere nice and cozy. Is this in?
Oh,
dude, how is this in? Okay, like zoom in on that. There is no way that this should be in. I should be choking right now. And I don't mean in the way that you thought it was. This is a family-friendly-ish channel. Get your mind out of the gutter. Do, ba 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 do. Do, ba do, boo, do. A boo, ba do, ba do, boo, boo, ba do. A do, a do. I think I just killed myself. Dude, could have won that. I literally killed myself because of that grenade.
The next day.
All right, so this is the dilemma that we're dealing with here, I guess you could say, is the fact that I've done this like 7+8 times, lost, and it's gold orange weapons only for Halloween. Like, that's what we gotta do. I brought in the cavalry. I needed to be carried for this challenge because honestly, I give up on doing it in solos because my the worst thing is the fact that you'll get like 2 kills and then you gotta wait till the end.
So you gotta hit that subscribe button and the like button because Ellie spent so much time in pain and sanity.
Kind of true, not gonna lie. Usually I don't say that kind of stuff, but this one has definitely been a heartache and a half. So we're gonna try to at least get this done within a few tries.
He has invited me to carry him.
Die.
Hold this.
Oh no.
I'm gonna mail you.
Oh.
It's a bot.
Yeah,
did this man almost just die to a bot?
Well, not just that. I was trying to kill him with my emu.
Yeah, it's a bot. They're like...
Oh, more crap.
Oh, nade! Let's go. Let's go to it. Right on top of it.
Knocked one.
Nice.
I didn't...
Oh, there's the team from earlier. I killed one.
Got one. Alright, well, I did ask for a silenced pistol. Now we've got to
kill one! Kill one with the nade over here! Kill one with the nade!
Alright, I'm going in.
Did you get a gun?
Yeah.
Oh, you did. You did get a gun. I'm alien.
Oh, crap.
Oh, gosh. I'm nading. Hit him with nade!
He's low.
He's like one shot. He's like one shot. I just need a heal. I'm out of nades. Do you have any?
Oh, yeah, here. Oh, one
the only thing I can...
Where'd he go?
He went south. He's gonna heal.
Here, I'll try to drop my,
I thought I saw more than one gun come out.
There you go. Stole me.
Yeah, I thought I saw more than one gun come out of this crate.
Well, we'll try to get the next crate and get you something.
I'm just going to be looking in all these tents for nades.
Yeah, looking around for you.
I got two.
There's a guy healing over here.
There's a skunk bomb on me. Oh, I got 3 nades.
Oh, he's got a sniper.
Okay,
I'm running into everything.
If I get hit, I'm gonna tape once.
Where'd he go?
Left. Most likely into the mountain. Oh, I see him right here. DDFG.
Oh.
I missed nade. He's coming after me. He hit me from behind the freaking wall. Oh, it was a bounce from DDFG. No wonder. I'm out of nades. And there's the guy to my left.
Oh,
there's an M16.
We're being split up.
Yeah, we're getting sandwiched. Oh, Mole Crate's up here.
Okay, try to get it. I'll be right there. I'm just trying to heal a little bit, because if I get hit with that DDFG twice, I'm going to die.
Okay, Mole Crate's up here. I'm going to see if I can get my hands on a gun.
I'm coming.
Oh, there's a guy up here. It's a single player.
I'm coming around.
M16, let's freaking go.
You actually got it?
He's beamed, he's one shot. There's a BCG on the crate as well. I'll take BCG
for once.
There.
Oh, we've got a monkey coming up.
Where? I need to tape once. I'm out of tape.
Oh, he's low.
I'm gonna be
he's
out of
coming
tape.
Up to you.
Dead.
Nice.
Except I can't take that crossbow, which I really wanna.
Yeah, that sucks.
Okay, how many teams are left? A couple of teams left.
Alright, we can stay out. Oh, dude, there's a guy up here.
I'm gonna BCG him. Hit him once with BCG. Hit him again, he's one shot. Dead.
Nice. Oh, I just slipped on my own banana. We're safe.
I could have M16'd him.
We're safe right here, dude. This is so much. There's so much.
Oh, there's a guy
here.
Right here. It's a default dog.
What the dog doing?
It wants a BCG.
Knock.
I'm gonna try and trick shot someone. There's a guy right here. Oh, right here. I hit him with BCG. One dead. There's one guy right here. Last Whoa. Guy. Oh, what he just died to the gas. GG.
Well, that was honestly the easiest way to win a challenge. First attempt. Well, thank you so much,
Scuba.
You just got
me an M16.
Yeah, exactly.
Get me an M16.
That's literally exactly what I said. You give me the M16, or I give you the M16, and I get the silenced pistol. It's all we need.
Yes. OP combo.
Thank you so much, Scubata, for joining me and for carrying me. That was easily the fastest completion of a challenge as soon as we brought you in here. That was awesome.
Yes. Plus, well, the viewers get to see me again after a bunch of videos with me gone.
Yeah, that was, we got to have you in here more often because you carry. Well, thank you guys so much for watching this video. If you did go on to enjoy, don't forget to smash that like button and subscribe. Thank you all so much. Have a great Halloween. Stay spooky, my friends. I'll catch you in the next video. Bye bye. Skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skull will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Spooky, scary skeletons speak with such a screech. You'll shake and shudder in surprise when you hear these zombies shrieking.